Every Thursday, we take a look at the fantasy trends, and then we turn to Kay, and she lets us know, basically, if we're going to keep going with these trends or if we're going to shred these trends. So we're going to do this once again. It's Thursday, and it's Thanksgiving. We're thankful for you that you're a fantasy expert, so let's do this. It's time for Shreddy or Not by Intuit Books. Okay, let's get to it. Who do we have here?
Here.
I don't know what this is.
This is Shred Wine.
Wow, you'd be 40.
Wow.
I thought Thanksgiving.
Great.
This is my favorite part of Thanksgiving, not you'd be 40, but the wine.
Stay close to me.
Shred Wine, stay close to my side of the table.
That's great.
It's a bit of a stretch, but it was this or like Shreddy Whip on top of that umbrella.
Hey, English reggae on Thanksgiving?
I'll
ask you guys about this in the commercial break, but let's get right to it. Jameis Winston will be a top five QB in week 12.
I'm going to go with... Don't shred that.
Oh.
He will be a top five quarterback because in his starts, he's lighting it up well over 300 yards passing. He's giving you the icing on the cake, the yards on the ground. Jameis Winston, when all is said and done, as a starter, is awesome. The problem with him, of course, is the problem he's always had, which is interceptions. But I will submit that he's facing a 49ers defense that's allowed 21 touchdowns, just 2 interceptions. This team has forced just 2 interceptions all season long, so I think he will be a top five back.
Okay, all right.
You all right, 40. I'm loving it.
Tread.
Who doesn't love a little Thanksgiving sacks, right? Yeah. Let's do it. NFL.com's projections hold true, Kay. And Allen Robinson of the Chicago Bears has more catches than Theo Riddick of the Detroit Lions this afternoon. Shred or not?
I'm going to shred this because Darius Slay is back for the Lions. I think he's going to be tangoing with Mr. Slay. Allen Robinson.
Yep.
I don't think, I'm sure a big play, a touchdown will probably happen for Allen Robinson with Chase Daniel, but... Theo Riddick, no Marvin Jones there. You've got, I don't know, no Golden Tate. He's not there anymore. Theo Riddick, Kerryon Johnson's banged up. They'll use him a little bit on the ground. I think they're going to use him through the air as well. Theo Riddick, I think, could have 8-9 catches today. So I'm going to go ahead and say he has more.
He's getting shredded. All right, Shrakes.
I also love red vines.
DJ Moore, big signing, Kay.
We're
going to go with DJ Moore. Will he get single-digit fantasy points versus Seattle? Can the Seahawks stop DJ Moore, who went nuts last week?
He had 8 targets last week. Let me see here. Let's look at what Seattle's done over the past 4 weeks. If we pull up that full screen. They've been sort of lighting it up. I'm going to go ahead and give DJ Moore the benefit of the doubt here. I mean, come on. He might have 100 yards and a touchdown, at least one. Okay. I think he has himself a day, so I will shred this double-digit fantasy points.
All right.
Bye, Shred Ryan.
See you later. We love that jam.
We should be able to drink wine on these shows on the holidays.
Or every show.